How to check memory in Windows 10. Place one stick at a time.
Type in Control at the bar.
And then click Control Panel.
In Control Panel, click Administrative Tools and go Windows Memory Diagnostics, right click, and Run as Administrator. Then click Restart now and check for problems.
As you see, no problem have been detected, but complete the test to see if any other problem might occur down the road. Do the same thing for each memory sticks.